Peace be with you. This is Bishop Doherty with a Christmas greeting and a wish for you all as I include you and yours in my prayers at this wonderful season, a great inspiration for us. As we know, Christmas is not a what, it's a who. And it's all about Christ. It's all about God coming into the world in this amazing human form. And it should help us be a little more amazed at our own human form. It's very difficult to describe the importance of this. That's why on Christmas Eve and Christmas Day, there are four separate sets of Mass readings. Not that we're all going to go to four Masses, but just to know that each time the Church progresses in its appreciation for this wonderful gift. I hope you receive it as a gift. I hope you receive Christ as a gift. That's how He meant to be received by us. God bless you, and may God bless your Christmas.